can be a great natural decoration in your home, but they can also attract bugs. Check out a few common pests that can harm your household plants. 1. Aphids. These pests cluster together on plants and feed on sap. Their feeding can lead to curling or wilting leaves. They spread quickly and can carry plant diseases with them. 2. Fungus gnats. While adult fungus gnats flying around can be annoying, their larvae are more problematic. They live in damp soil and feed on plant roots, causing growth problems, yellowing, and wilting. 3. Mealybugs. Mealybugs hide on the underneath side of leaves, stems, and fruit on plants. They feed on sap, causing yellowing and curling leaves. Like aphids, they secrete honeydew, which can lead to mold and attract ants. 4. Leaf miners. Leaf miner larvae feed on plants and create tunnels in leaves where they live. This results in white lines and blotches on leaves. It also hinders plant growth. 5. Scale insects. These pests look like small bumps on plants. They feed on sap, causing growth problems and yellowing of leaves. 6. Cyclamen mites. These mites hide under folded leaves, making them difficult to spot. They suck sap, leading to wrinkled and blotchy leaves. Using a plant-based insecticide spray, like our 3-in-1 garden spray, can help to protect your plants from these hungry pests. For more helpful tips and pest information, be sure to follow us and visit our website, maggiesfarmproducts.com.